So I've defended James Harden pretty much his entire career.
But this, I got nothing.